The SportAccord convention is celebrating 10 years. Do you believe the sporting world is in a better shape than it was then?
Yes, because I think now in the SportAccord we have meet all the federations, and we have working together with the Iowa people. So we are trying to organize very well the World Games in Colombia.
Counting down to the World Games, how are preparations going in the city of Cali, Colombia?
Well, we have a big team working around the World Games. We are preparing all the venues for the different sports and trying to make a big promotion, because we have some games that in Colombia we don't know.
And what are some new disciplines added to the World Games in 2013?
Yeah, we are going to have a duathlon, and in the baile deportivo we have a salsa, and the others that we don't know in Colombia, we are promoting the games to the people, get confirmed with them.
As an organizer of a multi-sport event, what sort of discussions are you having here at the SportAccord convention?
It's a great opportunity to have all the federations to prepare all the venues and all about the different sports. So it has been a very good opportunity for us to get in contact with the federation and the people here in the SportAccord.